It's one thing to say you've got the skip. It's been a long time since anyone joined us. Seems like people are in a rush to leave.
You're back. Good job. Now, here's your part of the deal. I handle the fishing. Now, if breaking's a more your thing, go to... There are all sorts of people want. So, you keep this up, and you'll be rich enough to retire before you know it.
I hear even the simple jobs are becoming difficult. Never used to be like this.
So, feeling loose? How about you run a job for me? I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs. When a client needs us to eliminate another, we send you to plant some... Sound like you can handle it? Look, if you just want to sit around the flagon all day getting drunk, that's your business. Just quit wasting my time. I have work if you... Good. We could use the coin. Every now and again, if that means break... Feel like doing a bit of shopping? Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second. Now take this and go.
If you're looking for extra... I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
do you need?
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. Then pay with your blood.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. I was actually just about to head on inside. Be good to have someone watch my back. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
Fresh food. No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here. Recently. But the people I asked... say no one enters or leaves. Wait, did you hear that? I think it came this way. That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on, we're getting to the bottom. Come out! We know you're here. There's another door. See if you can get it open.
Stendar's mercy! This isn't an ordinary Daedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him!
You first. Come on, let's go.
No. Kill him. Crush his bones. Tear at his flesh.
Get out of my head, Daedra.
You will kill or you will die.
Yeah.
Yes,
Your reward is waiting for you, mortal, further down. Yes, further into the bowels. So close, your prize is waiting. Did you think Molek Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak! Rusted. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric Lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrated, left it here to decay, until you came. Revenge? No, I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing, captured and bound, left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
Disguise, traveler.
The sisters are communing with Debella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time. Lead us to your Sybil. Dibella, guide us. Never should have come. Never should have. You're as good as dead. Need something? Filthy.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
And just what do you think you're doing?
Unfortunately for you, we don't allow the uninitiated into the inner sanctum. You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty. Normally, a period of servitude. Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use. The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Dibellan Sybil. I don't expect you to know what that means. Suffice to say that our Sybil was recently lost to us. Through the protocol, we have seen the home of the next Sybil, to the north in a small village pressed against the stone. If you can travel there and retrieve our young Sybil, your transgression will be forgiven. We believe the place in our vision to be Karth Waisten. Now move quickly. The girl must be brought to the temple as soon as possible. The Sibyl of Dibella spends her entire life in direct communion with the goddess. From the time she's a little girl to the moment she expires, she is a direct connection with the Heavenly Mother. From her reverie, we know the mind of our god. We have had a vision of the next Sibyl, living in a village to the north. She must be brought to the temple for her reverie to begin. You, my dear, can earn the blessing of Dibella. You'll find men to be more pliable in the future, or more vulnerable. It's considered a great honor for the family. Their daughter will never know hardship, and the goddess blesses them with great bounty. We prefer not to announce that the Sibyl has died until we can introduce the new one. People like to know that we're connected to the goddess. Now, if you'll excuse me.
We've got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Can't just throw the big logs on the fire. Gotta have the little bits, too.
I made my fortune as a sea captain, but now I'm retired.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. It's good to spend some time.
There's no glory in war. It's something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives. I've spent my life serving Talos. I don't plan to stop now, no matter what the Empire's. Never should have. Never should have.
Keep your hands to yourself.
You wanna talk to me? Need something?
Need some?
Hey, how's it going?
Need pickpocket training?
You wanna talk to me?
If you ever need pickpocket training.
What's going on? Some other time, perhaps.
Yeah?
Yeah, I guess I have a minute. What do you want?
If you need marksman training, I'll show you what I know.
Yes, Lance. Did you need something?
Oh, you bet. Here's your share. Well done. Bad time. Brynjolf's been getting onto me about money. Brynjolf wants this Mark's head on a pike. But now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make
trouble. Out with it. Time is money. And with no strings attached. Not bad. Here. Got some coin for you. Good. We could use the coin. As long as you can keep things quiet and don't get yourself killed in the process, this place has exactly what we're looking for. You in? All right. Take this and get out of here.
Yes, Lass. Did you need something?
If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex
or... Go and make us some coins, Lass. Yes, Lance. Did you need something?
Back with good news, I trust? Steal anything worth talking about?
I don't care. Best buddies with the Guildmaster. I'll still smash in your skull if you try anything.
Mm-hmm.